I'm Nabil Mikael. I am an American citizen and I am the president of Minorities for Peace. First, I would like to thank those who awarded the Nobel Prize for Peace to President Obama. And I hope that now the president would do something to stop the atrocities against minorities. And I hope that he would put the minorities' rights on his to-do list in order to realize world peace. Second, the work that Mr. Colony and many others are doing in order to create peace would never be appreciated enough by words or earthly rewards. I can only say to them, your reward will be great in heaven as you are doing heavenly work on earth. Third, and this is the most important thing, in order to create peace, we need to start in dictatorial countries where peace lacks, and we should do the following. Number one, freedom of religion and the freedom of individuals. Number two, separating religion and states. Number three, respect the religion rights and the freedom of all minorities. Number four, eliminating hate and racism from the education system. Education should have the purpose of educating children instead of feeding them hate and intolerance against minorities. Eliminating hate language against minorities in media. Number six, religion and politics should be separated. Number seven, and I think this is the most important, Israel deserves to live in peace and never give up one foot or one inch of its land, and the Arabs should coexist the peace with Israel. If that happens, we will have the world peace. Thanks for the opportunity to speak up to the world.